Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I will show you a tutorial how to enable in multiplayer the triple trailers. So first thing you have to do, you have to go in the single player. Please be careful with this. So when you're in the game, click on the game and wait. This image will pump out with the profile. You don't click continue. You click the mods in use here, and after that you click on the Steam workshop, and they will redirect you in the workshop. And now you have to find, search trailers or triple trailers. Triple trailer. Now look, this is the mod that I have right now. Click on it, for example this one. Yes, and pump subscribe, so the mod can be downloaded automatically. You click subscribe and that's it. Now you have it in your mods. You come back, revert into the game. And here it is, the triple trailer. I will not put it now because I have this one activated. So I can show you with this one, Okay. So I activated this mod. Exit the mod manager. After you activate it, This, now it's active, look. Inactive. And now it's active because it's also in the right side of the bench here. You click on confirm changes. After that, continue game. Now you will wait. The other disadvantage, cargoes from multiplayer park your trailer in the hard difficulty. You cannot bypass that, because this is the multiplayer spot, Truckers multiplayer spot. We have to order a trailer. So where is the truck trailer? Trailer purchase here, right side corner. Now we try to find it. As you can see, this is it's still named doubles, but if you can see, it's triples. One of it, I will take this B double. I will configure it a little bit so you can see it's free. Okay, if you put HCT, it's not going to happen nothing. So it's B triples, whatever you want to be, dry freighter, dry freighter side door or refrigerator, but let it like Kurt Insider. Can change the colors. And from here we can put the accessories. I think this in multiplayer you cannot do it. It will not allow you to do it. So that's why you can do it from here. It's easier. I'm just putting an example so you can see what I'm talking about. So you go confirm. You purchase it. You put it in a garage that you are nearby. I will put it in Calais. It's asking me if I really want to buy this trailer. Okay. The trailer was purchased and will be stored in the selected garage. You can access the trailer from the trailer manager. Okay. Go outside. And now we go inside the trailer manager. Where is the trailer manager? Here. is the last one in Calais. Yeah, and if you want to take it, you can take it now. But you can also take it in multiplayer, because it's purchased. You just, in multiplayer, you just click use. You first travel to Calais, if you're not that city, and after that click use, and it will be stored inside the garage. Okay, let's see where I am so I can show you. I'm at the service of Calais. Yeah, so now if you want to take the trailer that you just purchased, trailer manager, go down, last one, and click use. Yes, and now my trailer, it's at the garage. Just press it for this. Now you have your triples, but it's better to do this with the trailer when you're in multiplayer. You have just to purchase the trailer in single player and that's it. You go outside of the game and you go inside the multiplayer. I will try to see if it's working like I did now. So you will have your proof. Yeah? So I will quit now. So we go inside the multiplayer. We verify if it's in use. Okay, it looks like I have the mod activated. Click continue. Yeah, autosave because missing mod detected, but it is a mod. Continue. It will ask this when you go from single player to multiplayer. Now I have to wait again 2-3 minutes.
İki tane kaleis yazıyor böyle üst üste. Alttakini şey yap, Duisburg yap, bul oradan.
Yeah, as you can see, we are the garage in Calais.
Ondan sonra en aşağıda şey
with
var.
Triple trailers.
Yük olarak hangisini seçeceksin var? Onu da kömür yap.
Ready for pickup.
Ondan sonra şey var. İşi al falan filan.
Okay.
Joblu
mobu. So this şey was
yazıyor,
the tutorial. If you like it and enjoy it, please like and subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, suggestions, but don't forget to let the comment inside the comment sections about the triple trailers. Thank you very much and have a nice day.